Hi, my name is Jessica Arana. I am from Atlanta, Georgia, and I am going to be a nurse.
I'm 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 going to be a nurse.
Hi, I'm Zoe Harris. I'm from Lawrenceville, Georgia, and I wanted to be a nurse because I've been following my mom through treatment and the battles of cancer, and I've seen like good nurses and I've seen bad nurses, and I've been taught by the best of the best. And I can't wait to join the hospital and be a great nurse.
Hi, my name is Lindsay Smith. I'm from Braselton, Georgia, and I'm going to be a nurse because it's an amazing profession to be in.
I'm Stephanie. I'm from Lawrenceville, Georgia. I decided to become a nurse because I've always had a passion for medicine and helping people.
Hello, my name is Yulia. I'm from Kazakhstan. I'm very excited to be a student of this chartered class of Georgia Gwinnett College. I want to be an excellent nurse because this is the most rewarding job I could ever ask for.
Hey, my name is Rosalina Okumu. I'm from Kenya, back in Africa. I'm a student here at GGC. I'm glad that GGC is a multinational school, and so I got accepted into the nursing program starting this fall 2014. And I want to be a nurse because I've always had the passion of helping. I mean, I feel some satisfaction in me when somebody is helped from my service. So that's why I just decided that I need to be a nurse so that I'll be able to offer my service to those who I need.
My name is Kim Munderland, and I'm from Decatur, Georgia. I knew ever since I was 18 years old that I wanted to become a nurse when my mom passed away of ovarian cancer. Becoming a nurse makes me want to give back to the nursing community.
Hi, my name is Brad. I'm from Lawrenceville, Georgia, and I'm going to be a nurse because I want to be a part of a good medical team that helps save lives.